What do scientists do? The role of scientists. Science is the study of the natural world. A scientist asks questions about the natural world. There are many kinds of scientists and many questions to ask. Scientists work alone and in teams. Earth scientists study things like rocks, weather, and the planets. Physical scientists study matter and energy. Life scientists study living things. Making observations and asking questions. Scientists make observations about the world around them. An observation is information collected by using the five senses. Scientists ask questions about their observations. Scientists conduct an investigation to answer their questions. The steps of an investigation may include asking questions, making observations, reading or talking to experts, drawing conclusions, and sharing what you learn. Experiments. An experiment is a fair test. An experiment can show that one thing causes another thing to happen. In each experiment, you change only one factor, or variable. To be fair and accurate, you conduct the experiment multiple times. To test something else, you must start a new experiment. Being creative and working in teams can help scientists conduct experiments. Scientific methods. Scientific investigations use scientific methods. Scientific methods may include the following activities. Make observations. Ask a question. Form a hypothesis. Plan and conduct an experiment. Record and analyze results. Draw conclusions. Communicate results. A hypothesis is an idea or explanation that can be tested with an investigation. Many science questions cannot be answered by doing an experiment. Some science questions can be answered by using an investigation guide. Other science questions can be answered by using models or tools. Some science questions can be answered with research. Research includes reading what others have written and asking experts. When scientists explain how things work, they must give evidence. Evidence is data gathered during an investigation. Evidence might support your hypothesis, or it might not. A conclusion is an explanation that is based on evidence.